One wonders whether Mr. Murdoch's belief that all the world's 1.6 billion Muslims are responsible for the despicable actions of an extremist minority extends to Saudi Prince Al-Waleed Bintal. Bintal, who is Muslim, is News Corp's second largest voting shareholder and historically a staunch ally of the Murdoch family. Bintal's support was a key factor back in 2004 when John Malone tried to wrest control of News Corp away from Murdoch. Bintal has officially never voted against Murdoch in 17 years as a News Corp shareholder.